What is going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and thank you guys so much for tuning back into the channel for another video today. In today's video, we are going to be showcasing to you guys another crazy fast nuclear here on shipment in Modern Warfare Remastered. So a couple of days ago, I had a subscriber email me the link to this gameplay, and he wanted me to showcase this to you on my channel, and this is just absolutely insane, guys. I really, for some reason, like sitting down and watching crazy fast gameplays like this. It's really fun to watch as well. So if you guys want to see more gameplays like this, or if you guys have any gameplays, be sure to email to me or DM it to me on Twitter, guys. I possibly will feature you guys on the channel if you guys have some crazy gameplays. It'd be something really cool to add to the channel as well, being able to interact with you guys, seeing your own gameplay here on the channel. If you guys have some crazy, like, deatomizer strike or crazy nuclear here in Modern Warfare Remastered, I think it definitely would be a lot of fun, something that you guys might like to watch as well. But anyway, guys, moving on here, we're going to talk about the future of DLC here in Modern Warfare Remastered. We all know that it's coming, so whether you guys like it or not, DLC in Modern Warfare Remastered is going to be a thing now, because we already have the supply drops, we already have ranged weapons, we already have some new camos, anything like that. One thing, though, that I really want to see added here into Modern Warfare Remastered, I want to see one more killstreak. And you guys might be like, you're crazy right now. We don't want to see anything changed drastically about the game. We already have the standard 3, 5, 7 killstreaks, but I honestly would really like to see some kind of a nuke added into this game, like something similar to like the deatomizer strike or the Moab in Modern Warfare 3. Something like that I really think would be a lot of fun adding into Modern Warfare Remastered, because honestly, I've said this so many times before, I'm not a fan of the nuclear of like Black Ops 3 or even in Modern Warfare Remastered, because you can't really rub it in the enemy's face when you get like a crazy gameplay or something like that, because all you get is like a vicious metal and maybe like a calling card or something like that as well. I really want something to just like call in, kill the other enemy team and anything like that. I think that'll be a lot of fun. I don't think it'd change the game too much. I really think it'll be something cool to add into this game. We already know we're getting some more DLC in the future. I think it wouldn't be that big of a deal. Honestly, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Would you like to see some kind of a nuke that's similar to like the Moab or the deatomizer strike added into Modern Warfare Remastered in the future? Personally, I think it would be a lot of fun. I don't think it would change the game too much. We all have been talking about recently how we don't want too many changes to Modern Warfare Remastered, because we still want to see this game played exactly how it was 10 years ago in COD 4. But anyway, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Would you guys like to see some kind of a nuke added into Modern Warfare Remastered in the future? Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like, guys. Again, thank you to Jack. He doesn't have a YouTube channel, so unfortunately, I cannot actually leave a link that you guys can go and check him out on. But again, guys, thank you to Jack. Shout out to him for the gameplay, guys. If you guys want to see some more gameplays like this, be sure to send them my way, guys. DM them to me on Twitter or whatever the case is, guys. If you guys want me to upload one of your videos, possibly even give you a shout out here on the channel, be sure to link me some of your great gameplays as well. I possibly will feature them in the future. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like, guys. And if you're new to the channel, if this is the first time you ever watch my videos, be sure to hit that subscription button down below as well. I'll catch you all next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.